optional say if everybody has a question to answer. But before we take questions, I'd like to introduce our fabulous Mr. Vice President, Angela Weibel, and our Secretary, Mary Hayden.
For them to be together for the first time and perform, and then for the parents to meet. captain, Kelsey Henderson, and then my daughter, Samantha, and she was first lieutenant, and then the whole team. These are hats off to cancer. He was such a wonderful sport. And this is competition. I mean, just different. That is our KIPP company up there doing one of their routines, and then just different awards that we won at the competition. This was from the Frisco Community Parade. It was left on. The girls, of course, marched down Main Street, Eaton, the local. Rallies, of course, are fun. They get to be in front of their peers and, again, get to show them all the fun things and the hard work actually pays off. And this is just from Spring Show. This was the year before. This was our road trip and then our current bank awards. And this year in Grand Banquet, it's just when at the end of the year we all get together and just, have fun, give out awards. The girls, give to each other, and it's just a time to be together and celebrate the year. So that's pretty much just some slideshows from the year, kind of get an idea of what it's like. What I can say as a parent is that it does take a lot of hard work, and it's not only for the girls, it's for the parents too. It takes a village to pull off what all entails for the year of the high steppers. It's not just the football games. There's so many other things that they do. And so parents really do have to be involved. So it is a full-time commitment for your girls and for the parents. But the one thing I can say is for the girls, again, like I said, it's a sisterhood. They become very close. For freshmen that are coming in, it's great for them because they have somebody who can help them with, around the school. They, if they have problems or questions or, where do I go? They always have somebody who has them. I've met people that I probably would never have met, And some of my best friends, I met through girl team. And so, and another thing is, to be on the board, to help the team and support Mrs. Moody in that. And it's just a wonderful experience. My girls have learned time management, organizational skills. They've learned, how to get along when, they're tired in the mornings or they don't feel good. It just teaches them a lot of life skills that they can take into the world that I don't think they would necessarily, I could have taught them at home. It's just because they're in an organization, they're with other girls, they're held to a higher standard. And so therefore, we didn't have any problems with going to parties or doing anything else, because literally they go to the girl team and they study. Because obviously, keeping up the grades is extremely important. So that's nice, people talk about different problems with teenagers. It's been a great, I've got a senior this year and a sophomore, and it's been great, our whole high school experience. And I think the drill team has had a lot to do with that. So good luck to everybody who's here. I hope that everyone makes it, and I hope you enjoy the experience.
If anybody has any questions for us after, you're my parents, we're more than happy to speak with you about the experience.
Okay, well, I will be here after.